I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History. At age 79, comedian Bill Cosby is making headlines that he would rather not make. Dozens of women claim he took advantage of them, and one case goes to trial this month. Back in the day, Bill Cosby made headlines for breaking ground, not breaking the law, as the co-star of the television show I Spy with Robert Culp. It was the first network television series with a person of color in a starring role. The comedian also created the iconic Fat Albert Saturday morning cartoon, and for years was the television face of Jell-O brand snacks. Bill Cosby graduated from Temple University in 1971 and went on to earn his master's and doctorate degrees from the University of Massachusetts at Amherst. His dissertation discussed the use of Fat Albert and the Cosby Kids as a teaching tool for elementary school students. Of course, we all remember Cosby, Felicia Rashad, Lisa Bonet, Malcolm Jamal Warner, and Keisha Knight Pulliam from the 80s sitcom, The Cosby Show. During its 8-year run on NBC, the show spent 5 years as America's most watched television program.